Hi, I'm Gerry from Gerry's Craft Room and welcome to my channel. In this video I'm going to make a handy tool to use for making mini albums, so your corners will always be perfect. You'll need a piece of 2mm chipboard and I have a ruler that's 3cm wide and I use that to draw a line. It can be wider if you have a bigger ruler. And then I draw a second line on the other side. And then I make a mark at 3mm above where the lines cross. I use my geometric ruler with the lines on it that are in an angle and I line them up with the lines on the chipboard. And then I draw a line. Then I slide the ruler up 3mm and make the next line. Then I cut off the corner piece. Now I cut along the lines of the middle part. The first part is done, and now for the second part you need another long strip of 3cm wide. Measure if it's straight on both sides and then glue it down. You can also use a normal ruler for this. Then cut off the pieces that are sticking out and your tool is done. I painted mine so it looks prettier, and this is how I use it. I put it over the chipboard of a cover glued to pattern paper, and then cut off the piece that is sticking out. You can also use a knife for this. This way your corners will always be perfect. And here you can see how you can tuck in the corners. Don't forget to click the thumbs up and share this video with your friends. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching!